wash your face? Well, when is the last time Ivory or Dial or whatever, Irish Spring or whatever soap you want, when's the last time they have sent a check to your house?
Yeah.
Bought you a Mercedes, allowed you to throw your alarm clock away, sent you all over the world. When Ivory and Dial starts doing that, will you keep washing your face with that? But I've got a product that will you can wash your face with and you get paid. So that's a reason why, Sandra, they need to use the skin. This September, we'll be celebrating 17 years with First Fitness. So here we go. See how we use this. Okay. Let's look at that. Our income opportunity will change your lifestyle. You know, that's one of the things about network marketing. What intrigues me about this profession, it's not so much the money. There are lots of people in this country, they are, that make really good money, but they don't have a lifestyle to go with that money. And network marketing, the profession, gives you a lifestyle to go with the income. And so, you know, when I turned 40 years old 2 years ago, I woke up that morning, I'll never forget it, on a Saturday late in the bed, and for the first time in my life, Taylor, I literally started to think about time. It was crazy. I was like, man, how am I 40 years old? I mean, can anybody relate to that? Am I the only crazy person here? I mean, how am I 40? I'm not supposed to be 40. You know? That's kind of crazy. You know, and I said, you know what, it's time to, you know, instead of just, you know, getting by, it's time to start living, and it's time to start enjoying things. And so network marketing, the profession, will change your lifestyle. It's so much more than just, you know, making money. So let's talk about how you earn that income. We have a 20 to 40% retail profit, $20 to $100 fast start bonuses. You can make anywhere from $400 to $3,200 weekly. 6 to 8.25% residual bonuses, Mercedes-Benz car bonus, and all kind of other great things. Rank advancements up to $15,000. So those are the ways you can earn income in our company. So we passed out the literature. And we're going to go over these 8 ways to earn income in our business. And you don't have to, like I said, it's an overview. When you sit down with someone to go over the comp plan, you don't have to go into every little tidbit because they're probably not going to understand it anyway. But you do need to be able, like the gentleman just said, you do need to be able to give a presentation. Well, here is your literature to help you give a presentation. So let's look at this. This is a piece of paper that is not handed out, but it is available on your office to office. It breaks down the compensation plan and what I call a kind of like getting started phase, and then also a leadership phase whenever you start to get your business up and running. I would advise everybody to make a copy of that, get that in your arsenal, what kind of the booklet you carry around, but keep that with you. And you need to sit down with your sponsor, or you need to get on a conference call. And you need to do a training with your sponsor and get them to explain this piece of paper to you. This is very important for you to understand what this means. And we hear it all the time in this business. Well, I don't understand the comp plan. Well, we need to understand the comp plan and how to be able to give a presentation. Our enrollment options. Everybody has seen this. It is good to have this literature available to how a person can get started in our company. So let's look at this. Enrollment options. Step number one, everybody has to do what's called the $29 distributor kit. And this gives you access to your office to office, which is your back office. This is the way that you're going to learn about your business. And I need to stop right here because, you know, as we're enrolling people and getting them started, you'd be amazed the people that haven't even logged in to their office to office, nor know how to log in to their office to office. I mean, we're trying to tell somebody how to get a Lamborghini, a Mercedes, and they don't even know what their ID number is. We just got them into something. That's what that gentleman was talking about right there. You know, I say about this business, Marsha, you probably should have showed that to me, because I'm already hard-headed and negative, not negative, but so truth-oriented. But I teach my team this. When you get in this business, this is what it looks like. Work, 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 get paid. Well, 90% of the people, like, why in the world would I ever want to do something like that? Because if you hang on a little bit, it turns into this. Work, get paid, get paid, get paid, get paid, get paid. There's a whole lot more getting paid right now today, I want to tell you, than the work going on, I promise you. But it always wasn't like that. So there's work. When we get somebody in the business, we've got to take the time to make sure the people know how to log on to office, how to place an order, where to find the product training so they can quit calling you, asking you, what does LipoMax do? It's called video. You know what I'm saying? You've got to train them how to do that. So this $29 distributor kit gives them access to their office to office. And then a person can join our team, our business, profession, with what we call our enrollment packs. And the great thing about explaining this to your people that you're sitting with is you get product for your money. This is not one of them deals where, you know, deals where you put your money up and you get in this thing and you get a bunch of other people in this thing and they get a bunch of other people in this thing, we're all going to make money. You go to jail for stuff like that. You know? Your money buys product. So for the money you spend, you get product for your money. And we have our enrollment packs. I know y'all have seen this, the intro pack, the business pack, the executive pack. And those packs are, they constitute a percentage of a discount slash profit that you're going to get with our company. I say discount slash profit because you're going to want to use these products yourself, so the discount is for you, the profit is in you. Retail product, and then also as we get into the comp plan, the percentages help in that manner. Also, you also get a free website whenever you do one of these packs. That's very important, getting the free website. And so a lot of times we'll talk about this. Somebody would say, we were talking the other night about, when is a good time to enroll somebody? You know, should I just enroll them right off the bat? You know, well, it's like this. When you meet people like my mother, who's been in this industry for 45 years, she understands when somebody talks to her about a product, she already understands that there's some type of membership that comes along with the company, and they already think in that manner. But if you're talking to someone who's just wanting to buy the product, and it's over the phone, or this, it's just, you know, if they don't like ketchup on the french fries, I mean, we all know that ketchup on french fries is really a norm, but if the person don't like ketchup on the french fries, quit trying to make them like ketchup on the french fries. You frustrate yourself, and you frustrate them, and you frustrate this profession. They don't like ketchup on the french fries. Some people don't, you know? But you know what? You get in where you fit in. That's where Nigel says. You get in where you fit in. This is what these enrollment packs are, that allows you to enjoy products at a discount and allows you to make a profit based on the position that the packs bring with you. So getting started, how do you achieve the 20 to 40% discount? You got to purchase that $29 distributor kit. Like I said, it gives you access to your back office, where everything you need to know about your First Fitness Nutrition business is located in the back office. You know, before there was the internet, you know, we had to come to these seminars, or we had to get on conference calls to learn these product trainings. Well, a lot of those trainings on those webinars are what we sat through years ago sometimes, that we had to be there in the physical. With all the technology nowadays, it's right there online. And step two is to enroll in one of those packs that I said. Now let me say this, someone doesn't necessarily have to do a pack. They can just do the $29 distributor kit and they can enjoy our products at a discount. This is someone that says, Keith, look, I love you to death, man. I think you're a great guy. I hope you and your mama just make a gazillion dollars, but I just like when you're in shape and I'm not interested in the website, and I'm never, if that's it, look, you can sign them up with the $29 distributor kit and they can enjoy products at a discount. But if they see value in the business opportunity or they want to buy some product up front, this is the step two that they would enroll at a pack. So just wanted to make sure you understand that. So we got our intro pack, our business pack, and our executive pack. Now, we see 20, 25, and 30. So if anybody in the room today is a 20% associate, we want to encourage you, we want to work with you to get you to 25. So how would that take place? Well, you could upgrade to the 279 business pack, or you see right here on our slide, it says, or accumulate $500 of PGV. So in one calendar month, if your sales, I mean, if your personal purchase and in any retail sales that you make or any people that you enroll into your team, organization, if that equals $500 in one calendar month, the computer would move you from a 20% to a 25% senior associate. We call that sweat equity. So you can buy a pack, upgrade a pack if you're 20%, you can upgrade to the 279 pack, or you can move from 20 to 25% through your personal purchases, and then any purchases of customers, and then anybody who joins your organization, and even their purchases of product. If that equals $500 in one calendar month, the computer will move you to 25%. Now, if you have 25% here this weekend, and you're saying, hey, I want to get to 30, and I'm also talking to you to be able to help your people, you need to be able to explain to your people. You know, I'm not getting on anybody, but if you don't know how to get from 20 to 25 to 30 to 40, you need to learn that. Don't leave this weekend without knowing how do you talk to somebody about doing that. And so if you want to get from 25 to 30%, how can we do that? Well, option one, you can upgrade to the 549 pack, the supervisor pack, executive pack, or if you accumulate $1,500 of PGV, personal group volume, which is your volume, any volume from your customers, and then any volume from the people that you've enrolled into your team, their volume, and even their customers, if all that accumulates in 1 month equals $1,500, the computer will move you from a 25% senior associate to a 30% supervisor. So we can either upgrade by doing the pack, and remember, with your pack, you get value for your money. You're spending a certain amount of money, but they're giving you way more product than actually the amount of money that you're spending. So what we're showing you is how to achieve a 20 to 40% discount. Now, we're going to get into the 40% because I'm just showing you the 20, the 25, and the 30. So here's the 40. Two ways to do that. Number one, you can earn. If you were to earn an $800 superstar bonus, if you're brand new in the company and you earned a $800 superstar bonus, well, that effort of you earning that bonus would put you at a 40% director. Which, honestly, guys, if you really want to build this business, if that's what you want to do, you need to be at the 40%. You need to be a director. And so I need to really tone in and zone in to what we're talking about here. If you're not at 40%, this is where you want to be. So how can I get to 40%? Well, if you're brand new, in other words, if you've just been in this business less than 30 days, and you're still eligible for that $800 superstar bonus, if you go to work and make that happen, you'll be a director. Or if you accumulate $3,000 of PGV, what is PGV? That, you know, I'm a minister also, and there's some things that you know, when we say things, you know, like reconciliation or propitiation or redemption, those are things that you should know as a believer. Well, in this business, you need to know what PGV means. I'd be willing to bet that many of us in here do not know. Well, you're in a business, and you need to know what that means, because you need to know how to explain it. Well, PGV, once again, it's your volume, your personal volume. We teach you to be on the product. So it's your volume, it's your customer's volume, and it's the people that you've brought into your team's volume, and even their customer's volume, on and on and on. As long as you're not at the, if they're not a director and move out of your house, right, Lisa? We'll talk about living in your, y'all didn't know this, but you got people living in your house, and explain that in a little bit. But your PGV, if you accumulate $3,000 of PGV in one or two calendar months, consecutive months, the computer will move you from the 30% to the 40%. And you know, me personally, I love the person who earns their way there, especially before the the teen wellness program came along, you could buy a pack and get to 40%. We call them credit card directors. But if you earned your way to director, that's the really kind of director that I liked, because they understood what this business was about month two and month three and month four, moving the product. So that's how you get started. $29 distributor kit. You need to be able to sit down with people, show them this, explain them this online, on your website, et cetera, et cetera. Show them how to go from 20 to 25 to 30 and to 40. Getting started, how to achieve the 20 to 40% discount. So let's go over this one more time. How to become a director. Option one, earn the $800 superstar bonus. We're gonna go over that a little bit in more detail. Or by achieving the $3,000 TV in the first month, by achieving the $3,000 TV in the first month, or option two, achieve the $3,000 PGV in one or two consecutive months through sweat equity. So those are the ways that you want to become a director. If you're not a director here this weekend, what your number one goal is when we leave here, and you need to get with your sponsor, if you really want to build this business, you want to get with them and say, look, I need to get to director, help me get to director, get a game plan for that, start working a plan to get you to director, because that's where you need to be if you're going to build this business. And so you can do that in one or two calendar months. Of course, we have a little information there about open volume. You can look in your manual and read about that. Again, everything I'm talking about here today, guys, is in the book. It's in the book. Okay, daily retail profit, and Nigel, please let me know how I'm doing with my time. I don't want to mess up the whole thing this week.
We added another 11 minutes. Go.
Okay, all right. Let me say this. Please don't neglect your retail sales. One of the major mistakes of a distributor in this business is neglecting retail sales. When somebody says, I'm telling you, Marshall, you shouldn't have let me see that video. Well, I'm not in this to sell nothing. Well, you're in the wrong thing then, you know? Because if you don't sell, guess what your team's not going to do?
Not going to grow.
You see, what we're saying, we don't even realize when we say I'm not in this to sell nothing. What you're really saying is, I just want everybody else to go work hard so I can make me a bunch of money. Why do you think nobody wants to do this profession? Because that's the way it's been. You know, I'm at the top, and go work yourself to death so I can make me and get me a nice house and get me a big car. It don't work like that. My mom, when I would go into my mama's house when I first got this business, and I'd ask her all these questions, I'd be complaining about this one ain't doing this one, and this one wouldn't show up, and this one didn't. She said, I don't want to hear it. You can't control all that. The leader sets the pace. You got to do what you would want them to do. And boy, I'd grab my books and storm out of her house mad as a hornet. And I'd say, well, I have a road on a whiteboard in my house. My friends that have been in my house, and it stays right there in the living room. And it says, the leader sets the pace. If you don't sell, they won't sell. I know it sounds great, but make everybody work hard so I can make money. It just don't work like that. So I'm not saying that you're going to be forever, ever, ever retailing. But in the beginning, I'm saying to us, we've got to make sure that we take advantage of this retail side of the comp plan, because it's teaching you how to do this business on an everyday basis. So with our comp plan, you're allowed to make a 20, 25, 30, 40% retail profit, depending on where you're at with the company. So our illustration today, my time with you, is going to be everything based at the 40%. Look at this. If you sold a boost kit, you made $36. If you sold an Accelerate, $50. And if you sold a Transformation Kit, you made $76. Now, when I first got out of college and I was working in the Ascension Parish School Board, after taxes, I made $90 a day as a football coach and a biology teacher. And this is what I had to do to make $90 a day. Give it a test one day, quiet room, all of a sudden I hear, well, all the classroom, everybody's laughing. I let it calm down. Would you please say excuse me? Four! Well, number one, disturbing my class, number two, for belching. Coach, Belching is a normal bodily function that every human being does. I am not going to apologize for something that every human being does. I said, would you please say I'm sorry? I'm not saying I'm sorry. Would you please say excuse me? I'm not saying excuse me. Well, then go to the office. The person said, fine, I'll go to the office. So that's what I had to do to put up with to make $90 a day. And then football practice, watching film. And so think about this. You sell one transformation kit and you make $76. Guys, that's what I made working all day as a school teacher. One transformation kit. You know? So there's a great opportunity that comes with the retail side of the company. And you know, some of us have been in this industry before, and some of us have understands this thing better. You know, there's always going to be LeBron James, there's always going to be Michael Jordan, but not everybody is LeBron James. And not everybody is Michael Jordan. And we have to be able to train. There's a whole lot of players in the NBA besides LeBron James that never reached the height of a LeBron James. We've got to let LeBron James be LeBron James because he is LeBron James. But the league still goes on with many other players. So some of us have a high skill level. But some of us have never done anything like this before. And it starts with helping a lot of people understand moving this product with a retail profit. So please don't neglect the retail property in your pursuit to go build a large organization in the very beginning. Number two way to make income in our company. People are going to want to join your team. They're going to want to enroll into your new profession, be a professional with you. And when they enroll at the intro pack, the company's going to pay you what's called a fast start bonus of $20. So when someone joins your organization at the intro pack, the company sends you a $20 fast start bonus. If they join your team at the 279 business pack, they're going to pay you a $50 fast start bonus. And if they join your organization at the 549 executive pack, they're going to pay you a $100 bonus. Now, these checks are paid weekly. So if you sponsored somebody once a week, these checks would show up to your house once a week. So many people will say this, when do they mail me my check? It's in the book. It's in the back of the book. It tells you the weekly pay cycle. That you can find in your book to know when these checks can come in. So they are paid weekly. And that's W-E-E-K-L-Y, not W-E-A-K-L-Y. So weekly fast start bonuses. Every time you enroll a new distributor, the company will pay you a fast start bonus. Of course, you need to be qualified with your auto ship or your $150 PGV to get that. Now Nigel is going to go over these next two ways. This is something that the company just implemented into the comp plan in January of 2016. This has been available to many of us that have been in the company for years. This is just started with our company, the Superstar Bonus, which allows a brand new person to make up to $1,000 in their very first month in our business. And the team bonus that Nigel is going to go over with when I get off the stage. These two, the superstar bonus and the team bonus that allows you to make up to $3,200 a week, is a brand new addition to our comp plan that Nigel's going to go into more depth. I like to express this new addition to our comp plan is the front end of our comp plan. And it is the front end. But I have to tell you that if you ignore the back end, which is what I'm going to get into,